Morning students, now we are discuss about Indian Constitution. Indian Constitution derived from USA. The Indian Constitution tells about the fundamental nature of the society. The Indian Constitution was prepared by drafting committee member P.R. Ambedkar. It was adopted on 26 November 1949 and it came to force in 26 January 1950. The 26 January we are celebrating Republic Day every year. Every year we are celebrating Republic Day. The Constitution, first the Constitution was written the Prem Bihari Naren Rashid. Original Constitution was written by him. Original Constitution by him in a italic styles, in the old letters italic styles. Now we are arrange English languages,